subscribe button and press the bell icon.
Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make this cute and simple bracelet. It's very easy to make, so let's get started. You need some gold stone balls and a pin. Cut one end of the pin with a cutter and bend it with the plier. Now insert around 4 stone balls. A huge thanks to Pavan Kumar and Anuradha Mukherjee for your love and support for my last video about stationery haul. Please do check it out, and I really bought some interesting items. And if you do want to get featured in my next video, all you have to do is watch my videos and comment down below. After you're done, lock the other end with a plier. Now take an eye pin and attach it to the end of it. Do it similarly on the other side as well. Cut out the eye pin to make it shorter. Then take a gold chain and cut it into 2 parts. Attach one end of the chain to the bracelet and do it similarly with the other chain as well. Lastly, take some jump rings and a clasp. Attach the jump ring and clasp at one end of the chain. And attach the jump ring on the other end. And that's it, you're done. Your pretty looking bracelet is ready to wear. It hardly took any time and it looks damn beautiful. So if you like this bracelet, do try it out and hit the thumbs up button. Also, if you are new to the channel, please subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell to never miss any of my updates. Until then, meet you in my next video. Happy crafting!